Hello and welcome. Today I'm going to show you how to make capsicum in cashew nut paste. So for that I have heated about 2 teaspoon of oil. To this I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of cumin seed. And now let it splutter. So the cumin seed has started to splutter now. So I'll add this 1 onion. The sauteness will become a little soft. Now the onions are sauteed. So to this add 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Sauteing for 2 seconds, the raw smell goes. Slow the flame. Add chili powder as per your taste. Curry powder, about 1 tablespoon. When you add curry powder, there is no need to add any other spices. Add yogurt, about 2 tablespoons. Add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Salt as per taste. Mix it well and let it fry for a few minutes. Now I'm going to add this capsicum. About 2 I have taken, which I have chopped. Just mix it well. Now cover and cook this for 2 to 3 minutes. The capsicum is cooked now. I'm going to add about 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala. And this is a paste of cashew nut which I have soaked, steamed 15 cashew nuts in water. So now let it simmer on a low flame for a few minutes. So this is ready now. Sprinkle a little lemon juice and remove this from flame. Off the switch of the flame.